We start in Prince George's County. The chair of the county's Board of Education, Juanita Miller, says she intends to stay on the job. Now, earlier this week, the person who appointed her to that job, County Executive Angela Alsobrooks, called on Miller to resign. This all comes after the State Board of Education issued a notice of charges against Miller of misconduct in office, willful neglect of duty and incompetence. And in a statement today, Miller called those charges unfounded and frivolous.